Who's resident evil genius?
So you're responsible for this crazy thing?
How dare you insult my creation? You just don't understand it. Looks like I'll have to teach you a lesson.
Home.
crazy minions.
So this whole ghost ordeal was your doing then?
Finally got myself a new research building.
For a genius, you sure have a hard time learning your lesson.
Thank you.
Hmm? Who said that?
Thank you.
occupied. I guess that means I'm safe.
Calm down. I only came to talk to my client.
Your client?
Yes. I hired the Kuromoku to attack you again.
What? Why?
Yeah, I mean, we got paid. I don't care, but I want to know why. Care to explain yourself, miss?
You want to know why I made you attack Gen? Well, it's simple.
I'm in love with Gen.
What?
That's crazy talk!
I honestly don't know what to say.
At first, I didn't like him at all. He had way too much energy. But one day, I realized that there was no one more pure than Gen.
I launched Kana into space so no woman could ever taint you, Gen. How dare you say that? You take that back!
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. I'm going home. Bye, Gen.
Same here. See you, rival.
I'm done with this foolishness, too.
Gen, you have to choose between me or Saya. Now.
What?
Miss Saya, I've come to retrieve you.
Is Saya from a wealthy family?
Miss Saya is heiress to the world-famous Shiraishi concern.
Gen, thank you. I've learned a lot from you.
It was nothing, really.
I won't forget you. I'll use your hard-working spirit when I manage. Goodbye, Gen.
Gen? Are you regretting letting her go?
Yeah, right. I'm happy with my life now. Except for one thing. I'm starving. Let's go home.
Oh, Gen!